Hi, my name is Natalie Hyacinth. I'm a senior research associate in the School of Sociology, Politics and International Studies at the University of Bristol, UK. I met Pat through another friend of ours. I felt a very strong connection or kinship to Pat because my family are also from a similar migrant background. My parents came to the UK from the Caribbean. So I really strongly identified with Pat's feelings of questions of identity and like whether they belong in the UK. I feel that Pat's story really gets to the essence of humanity. So Pat is non-binary, and I feel that this kind of question of identity is something that we all go through. Also, Pat migrated to Bristol from Poland when they were in their mid to late teens for university. So this was a very important and significant part of their life where they were going through a lot of different questions of identity and who they were. And they sort of found themselves through the process of migration. So I felt that Pat's story was important to migration because it can really help us to understand how migration can reveal things about ourselves. It can be a very transformative process, if but challenging and of course very difficult, but it can also be very transformative for people who are going through identity struggles.